ideas. We've got three basic ideas. And one of them, the first one is, I think we need to improve the entrance into our cities. I know we've done some great jobs with some landscaping and things, but when you drive in West Memphis, what do you see? Depends on where you come into. You come into this area, you see the new college, all the facilities that are out here, but you come into some of the other areas and they're not up to speed. So we want people, and we want to try to attract these people coming into our city. We want them, the first impression is going to be very important. So we want to do some work in those areas.